A wrong-way crash shutting down northbound I-35 overnight. This in Garvin County on I-35 between Purcell and Pauls Valley. State troopers haven't said how bad any injuries are or what may have caused it, but we can tell you that that area is reopened if you're heading that way.